Some years ago, probably. I came up with the idea of being able to use one and dissect it through dimensional. I didn't even know how to explain it. Somehow. I found the present moment. Established spaces are known ones, already settled. The main problem of in between.